Polaventris presents Commodore 64 game called Turbo Esprit. This game was requested by Durell.
This is Turbo Esprit, a game requested by Funktion. And I played this a few times. Still have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing. View scores and just start the game. You are given this cockpit view of the car and you're guiding this smaller car, turning left once changes the lane once, and turning right changes the lane once to the right. All good so far. Fire button shoots, that's okay. That's pretty much it. This is also how far I've gotten in this game. I've heard there's some bad guys you have to chase and shoot and things, but I've never gotten that far. Seem to get penalty if you crash into cars or if you crash your own car. Truck car racing on N19. Okay. Thanks for that. It's good to know. I don't know how to apply it into anything. I'm sure if I call the police hotline and tell them that, they will just laugh at me. I've heard the set. Ooh, that was close. The ZX Spectrum version is way superior, I've heard. Never seen it. Yeah, let's just shoot. Got nothing better to do. There's someone on the road, let's kill it. Oh, penalty. I guess that was a good guy. Hit car closing in. E18, okay. More useless tips. Let's shoot him too. Yeah. And the explosion killed me. Gotta be one of the most exciting games there is. Let's just drive around. Might be a long video of me doing absolutely nothing. Obviously situated in UK, as you are driving on the left side, so not that does anything. E18. Okay, how do you get to E18? I have no idea. I kind of like how the road has a kind of a semi-3D view on it. It's just straight road, nothing happens, no turn left, no turn right. You just get tips off those drug cars and stuff like that. And eventually you can explode civilians. Sounds like a good premise for a game. Exploding civilians is always good, but you get penalized for it. Especially in real life, don't do it. Another drug car. Maybe that's kind of a police radio or something, I don't know. Hit car. Closing in, okay. Maybe that's a good thing. Is that a hit car? I don't think so. Oh, stay away! Suddenly get a lot of traffic. Get off! No! First you got no cars and then suddenly you got a million cars. Is that a pothole or something? Should fix the roads so innocent people don't get killed by them and I can shoot them instead. It's a bit odd, you have to drive a couple of minutes before you get any cars on your own lane. And if you die, you'll just have to drive an empty road for a couple more minutes. Doesn't make a very exciting gameplay, that's for sure. Maybe I should just shoot them when I see them further away. Get penalties, but who cares? As long as I don't crash. Nice blue sky, sunny day, I assume. Or maybe that's smog. At least there is not too many advertisements on the road. Ah! First victim. No! What happened? Oh, you can turn! Didn't know you can turn. East view. Okay, now this is making a little bit more sense. Okay. Tip of E18. Maybe you have to go to East View Road to get to there. Hit the car closing in. How exciting! What is it? What is it? Bring it on. Come on. Going to take a while, it seems. Yes, where is it? Did it go past me? I don't know, how do you do a U-turn? You can't do a U-turn. Should I turn? Let's turn. Oh no, too late. I don't know how I did turn earlier. That was totally by accident. So how are you today? Hope you're fine. The weather is good. Hopefully not so hot. That's good. Yes, you can tell I'm getting bored with this game. You know, I don't really like birds. They're ugly. They sound annoying. They're stupid. Not like dogs. Dogs are good. Cats are good too. Dogs are better. So there. Now you know. Oh! Traffic! Kill! Oh, not myself. The others. One life left. Can I turn? Yes. No! Can I kill the pedestrians? It's a bit scary to go that close to the wall. But it's worth the risk, I guess. Ha ha ha, there you go. Did you hear him yell? Pew! That means ouch. In a Commodore land. See, if you don't give police work, they will go in murderous rampage. What happens if I collide with a person? I'm sure I explode. No, nothing happens. Pew. 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 Box. Okay, I'm going to hit the wall. Oh! Just when I was planning to do a suicide, I can't! Let's go on murderous rampage on the other side. Because I'm getting bored. That's better. Big explosion and death. Pen on the table, excellent! and get a penalty table number one if you kill lots of civilians. Bob is your uncle. So, that's the game. Thanks for the request, and thanks for watching. And if you know what you're supposed to be doing in this game, leave a comment. Thanks.